Hey everybody, how's it going? This is Garrett, and welcome back to Ender Lilies on the PlayStation 5. Last episode, we made... Oh god, I forgot this is all poison. We made it down under here. And it's just, yeah. We did kill the archer, which is great. But there is, we had this space here opened up, and we can't get across here. I was expecting to get a jump or something from him. Not so much. Almost feel like we need to die just to get out of here. Boom. You. Can I jump on this? Oh, I can. Oh, okay. What do we get? Boom. Got you. Okay. Really hope this leads me somewhere. I'm not doing all this just for giggles. Shoot. Oh, God. Okay. Try that again. We might be able to get there. I don't know. Seemed a little far. Go. Okay. What was over here? Is that just wall? Just wall. Okay. Please don't kill me up here. Oh, what do we got here? Let you read that if you want. It's snow now. Okay. Thank you. Not good. Not good. I don't think we can cross that yet. So we can't get back up there. Okay. Oh, shit! Dang it. See if we can get back to our rest point here. Upgrade. No, 22. Could upgrade her. She's been really good. Dark Witch. She attack, combo, plus action speed. I haven't used the Headless Defender yet. I wonder about... I might test him out. Let's swap out some. Let's swap out our A set here. Let's put him on. Let's give him a try. Have we been down below? I don't think we've been down this way. Oh, is it a shield? So can I hold it? Hold on here. Oh, okay. Get up there. Oh, no. Maybe? Wow, this is Death Alley there. Oh, I thought I could stand on that chain. up. Woo! Whoa, get up out of that. That looks like something right here. Oh, okay, I know where we're at now. Yeah, sweet. I need to upgrade. I want to get my hammer bro just fully upgraded because I feel like he's just such a great asset. Like, as long as you have the wind up time for him, he just devastates. Oh, come on. Gosh darn it. Okay, well, this gave us a path here, right? Yeah. Crap. Oh, God. Oh, damn it. Okay, that's fine. Thank you. Come on. Okay, now we're back up here. Now we're a little more prepared for the god-awful thing of what's going to happen. Let's clear out this guy first. Be careful. It's a good thing to find. Okay, that'll take us up. Okay. Hold my breath there because I was like, oh, great. Here we go. I'm going to die again. Okay. Everything's cleared out. Looks like there's a pathway to our right. Well, let's go up, I guess. Oh, okay. Where I say, I think I finally, after taking a moment with them, I figured out that theirs is a little darker. Oh my god. Okay. Yep. Please stay there. Don't move. It's like, oh, please, I don't kill me. I don't want to die. No, 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 don't climb up there. Okay. Leveled up. Good. Oh, there's a switch there. It's like, I should be looking for a switch. Okay. Don't kill me. Oh, God. Okay. I don't know if that's a smart thing for me to go up through. I'm literally a sneeze away from death right now. Okay. Oh, what? What? Oh, you can't be serious. Oh, all right. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to pause it there. We'll continue our journey in the next episode and just keep things going. So thank you all for watching. Really do appreciate it. Again, give the video a like. It does help me out quite a bit. Also, check out the channel because I have tons of videos going on over there. And until next time, you guys, stay frosty.